So you want to whistle and then reverse that breath so that it's an inward breath. And then lower the note gradually. That's the same sort of shape and change of shape you need to change the note on a harmonica. It's the mouth goes from ah to oo, and my tongue comes back to change the cavity shape in the mouth, and I drop my jaw. But if you can do that inward whistle, that's it.